just know something bad is going to happen.
Huh?
One day, and we're back with we're not back with another video because you haven't seen me post in 2 months. So a lot of you guys haven't wanted me to post something. So I'm gonna start a new challenge off. I'm gonna post one video every week. That's a challenge. If I don't, then I'm gonna have to pop myself. Deal. So today we'll be making Philly cheesesteak, not from scratch, but it's like in a pre-made packet. So yeah, if you already like this video, which you probably don't like it. And yeah, let's get started. So first things first, we're going to have to get our ingredients from the refrigerator. And the main mission here is actually the Philly cheesesteak. And after the storm hit, we went to the store to get some new meats because the old meats got bad because the refrigerator lost its power and wasn't working well. And yeah, so we're going to sit this down and get our favorite Pan. His name is Pan because he likes to cook things. And yeah, just want to ask how you guys' day is going. But before I get our Pan, let's just admire how good this cabinet looks. So yeah, we're going to sit this on stove. Then we're going to go to our pantry to get the subs. And we actually have this Italian sub that has flour, like, all around on the bottom, just to make it, you know, like the fancy type stuff that the chefs usually make. And that actually makes it way better for us because it, you know, grants the bread taste itself. So yeah, we're going to set this on the counter. And yeah, we're going to get our cheese from our refrigerator. And yeah, that's that. So yeah, we have everything. We have our Italian rolls, slash the cheesesteak rolls. Not really steak rolls, but it's longer, so I like it that way.
Well, I'm just saying, that's not the room that we normally use. It's because everybody brought everything up at the store.
Yeah. Then we have our fajita blend. Here's our cheesesteak. Oh my gosh, a cheesesteak. Cheesesteak. We have our provolone cheese. If you don't like provolone cheese, then just stop watching this video. We have our Philly cheesesteak. And then we have our lovely Pan. So first, I'm going to turn this on medium. Then, yeah, we just start from there. So right now, we're going to put the Gordon Ramsay style oil. Should I actually record myself while cooking?
Yes.
Who said I'll break your light? He said I'll break her light. Do you think I'll break her light?
You broke my other thing yesterday.
Yeah, that was because it was the weakest thing you could get on Best Buy. It's expensive, not durable. How do you say it? Malleable,
I think. Tell your dad to buy me another one.
My dad went to go get some milk. Voiceover to this.
I'm gonna send your dad an Apple Pay and I'm gonna request money and I'm gonna say this is for all stuff you're selling.
Oh my god. What am I doing? Am I supposed to be getting my two plates? Not much people are talking about the Apple Watch. It's actually pretty good, especially when you're recording, because you actually have this camera out where you can like aircast your phone too, so you can actually make sure that's positioned the correct way. You want it how you want it to be. Not sponsored. Let's get two plates. All right, so our oil is heated up and we have our unrivaled steaks. And it's not actually square steaks. You just have to like chop it up while it's cooking. And it's not gonna pop, so just be aware. She has a taste for a smoothie. What kind of smoothie? Said cranberry. Said something strawberries. Mango. If I was like 8 right now, then I would be just saying yes. This is over medium heat. If you can hear me. Oh, okay, I think you. Okay, yeah. I think you dispose of the paper right afterwards. In my face. Yeah.
Didn't I tell you to move?
Whoa. That's what she got to get.
Always coming in my hair. This is why you get locked up.
Nice scrub!
I spilled oil. I spilled oil.
Where?
On the stove.
On the stove?
No way. Get back.
Oh.
because, you know, just need to know that. You know what I mean? Like, it's weird with the color, but that's just so good, just texture.
Get over to here. Where does it taste?
I'm making yours.
I don't want a sandwich, though. I want meat. It's not either red. I can't have red.
Here's some meat inside. I'll give you some meat. Look. You want, like, all, like, a piece of meat or all meat?
I just want to taste it. I don't know how I had spaghetti earlier. So just put me some meat. I'm not
gonna I'm gonna have freaking, like, pepper for a
kid. I'm gonna make the mustard in there.
Give you some cheese. Hey, I'm gonna pick this one up. Heavy. It's cheesy. Okay. Let's just take a piece. Take the French toast. Oh, that's ready.
Does my pepper in it?
I can put some if you want.
How am I supposed to? Oh, you didn't even cook the peppers yet.
Yeah.
Dude, I told you saute the peppers while you were cooking the unsteak. So you can mix it. Let me try this stuff. Am I on the
No. I thought that was about to burn me. Taste this.
That's clear. Am I going to get sick?
That's a beast. Let's see.
What did you put in it? What kind of seasoning did you put?
You didn't put seasoning in a pre-made steak.
You didn't put any, like, what, did you put, like, did you mix some of this nasty stuff in there?
This is the biggest prank I've ever seen in my life.
This is not a prank, like, something's off about this, like, this ain't it.
That's the regular cheese steak I make. I mean, you didn't season it, right?
Like, I don't even think Nala would eat this.
She eats anything.
How about you start over, make some more? There's more in the box.
No, look.
There's no more in the box?
No, look. To your left.
There's more. How about you make more and try it again?
Let me see.
See what? You want to taste it?
Yeah.
Do it for them on camera so they can see how nasty it is.
That's the best.
You think I'm playing? Like, I'm dead serious. Normally, everything... You still put a plastic foil on there. Normally, everything you cook is good, but that's disgusting, eh, John?
I've seen this prank before. It's just style, though.
What prank? I'm not eating that.
Your food is nasty.
Your food is nasty. See, yeah, ain't it?
It's actually good.
It's nasty. Why are you lying for the camera?
It's a normal cheesesteak.
Why are you lying?
It's a cheesesteak.
No, why are you lying? Tell them the truth that your stuff is nasty.
It's a cheesesteak.
Tell them, yeah, your cheesesteak is nasty. I mean, tell them.
Aren't you supposed?
No, but yours is nasty. Like, I don't know what you did. You probably left it on too long or something. Like, tell them the truth that yours is nasty.
It's good.
It's nasty. Stop lying to the camera.
It's good.
Hey, John.
Huh?
Stop lying to the camera.
It's good.
Don't step back so they can't see you.
Look.
Just because you're trying don't mean that it's good. You're lying for the camera. Okay, man, for real. All jokes aside, like, crop this part out, okay?
Okay.
Crop this part out, seriously. But it's nasty. Seriously. No, seriously. Like, we're gonna cut this part out. Like, it's really nasty. I think next time you probably gonna do whatever different, something different, but it's nasty. Okay?
Yeah.
I didn't hear you sound right. Okay, I'm just telling you the truth. So are you able to make me one? Well, I don't, well, that just spoiled my appetite. I don't think I want them. But I still love you. Give me a hug. Like, you tried. We're gonna crop that out so that no one's gonna see that. But I still love you, okay? Your food is good!
And now it was.
I was joking. I tried to prank you. But
you failed. I already seen that.
This aftertaste is really good.
Yeah, I was gonna say, so no, geez, you don't season it when it's pre-made.
You could season it. They don't have seasoning on it. You could put garlic powder and stuff, but you lucky because it actually tastes good with the cheese. Mm. You don't have to put anything on it. Don't put meat on there. Why are you mixing meat in there? Because you don't have to cook all of that, because you're not going to use all of that.
You're right.
I tried to clean it, y'all. It was a fail. It's clean. But don't put all of it, I said. You're not even going to eat all that. I can get some of my eggs. Speaking of, I should run to the store and see if they got more milk and stuff. Try to kill me.
I was gonna do. Yeah.
You got the onions on the floor. That's good. You don't need no more. You have to put the whole thing down in the space for her to eat it. Get away from my, you know, I'm gonna drink it.
So my video storage ran out while I was in the middle of making the peppers. Actually has some really good footage of it and like taste testing it. So in this case, you know what I'm about to say. It's rewind time. So as you all know, I lost footage in the video. So it's gonna have to be rewind time. So we made a few changes. We made... Go take a shower. I added seasoning to the steak itself, so it should taste way better. And we also are using another type of pepper mix. It's diced, and instead of like, it has everything that was included in the last one, but it's, instead it's diced and it has jalapeno, so it's gonna be a little bit spicy. And I also added some more cheese to the steak, and I'm also gonna add some more to this one too. And yeah, it should taste bomb, and if you guys like this video, you know what to do. Yeah, it should be good. Let's actually cook on this side. So you can actually see what I'm doing. And then, yeah, it should be ready because this is the same pot I used as the last time. So we're just gonna add our pepper mix. Final slice of cheese to the cheese. to the cheese, to the cheese. And while that melts, we're gonna... no. Pick this up. Dance break. Have you ever wanted to subscribe to someone who's always consistent with posting?
Yes.
Have you ever wanted someone handsome in your subscription page?
Yes.
Or have you only wanted to subscribe to someone just because in 20 years you want to go up to them and say, oh hey, I followed you 20 years ago.
Yeah!
Well, now's your chance. Just press the subscribe button right here and you'll get weekly posted.
Come to Papa!
Now, if you don't mind, just please press that magical subscription button. Bye! Bro, I'm freaking... Okay, hold up. I'm recording this, right? Look at this. Literally, my thigh. I'm not recording that. Damn. Not sure to be able to see it, though. Yeah. Look at that, Pete. Freaking drop some peppers in the back. You can't see it because the plate's blocking it. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching this video. Like, subscribe, comment below what you want next. And yeah, this is my cheese steak. Looks delicious. Let's taste test it. We're missing mayonnaise. I forgot. That's what I did last time. I literally missed mayonnaise. It's like the key source. You know what I just did? I didn't even use lighting on this. Like, look how better it could be. Let me turn it on. Look at that, dude. Oh my god. Okay, we have the mayonnaise. Add some to this. Imagine if I just dropped this entire thing, I'd be so pissed. You guys might be laughing, but I'd be pissed. Come on, mayonnaise. Hold up. Never do that in your life. Your house would be burned out immediately if you had the stove on. Cleaning tips by Nation. Slash that boy Ned. Finally, got the chewy looking cheese stick.
I love it. It's better than the last one. Last one, we put like seasoning on the
the peppers, but that cayenne pepper and that jalapeno added to the peppers caps it all off, literally. So yeah, you heard what I said, and if you If you have a video request, don't forget to comment down below. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace, my guy.